The Roman Space Telescope's primary structure is ready for the wire harness that powers each system of instruments, gyroscopes, data transfer, and movement. But the harness is nearly 1,000 pounds and 45 miles of continuous wiring. This acts as the central nervous system of the whole observatory, and like our nerves, is threaded through each major component, making its transfer a delicate operation.
What we're doing today is we're taking the flight harness off of the mock-up that was used to put it in that flight configuration, and we're putting it on the harness transfer tool, which will then be used to pick up the flight harness and put it into the flight structure to then be put and mounted on all the flight hardware and then eventually flown into space.
Each side of the primary structure houses different systems, each with redundant paths of wiring options.
Yeah, so this is the telescope electronics. And over here, the PSE and PDU, which distributes power. Bay 4, this is Bay 4, it's still being completed. This is the kind of the brains of the spacecraft.
With the wiring in place and tested, the team will continue installing all the components into the primary structure over the course of the next year.